cave that I hadn't been in before. I just had some pretty embarrassing moments with some mutants. But no harm, no foul, I think. Where'd those crossbow arrows go? Thinking that may have something to do with, like, the exit of another cave, or maybe the end of the game or something, I don't know. Whatever. Thank you. Dang it. Fucking serious right now? Oh my gosh! This is fucking ridiculous. I'm not even gonna... not even gonna deal with this. Thank you. Why are these ones so much harder to kill than normal? Where is this last one at? Jeez, fucking Louise, man. I did not even see that coming. Interesting stuff. Oh shit. Okay, I guess this is the end of that one cave I was at earlier. Whoa, that's kind of cool. What is up with these, like, spacesuit looking things? That is interesting. Golden armor collected. I have no idea what the golden armor does, or if it has anything to play into the storyline. Might as well try it on now. Let's see what happens. Where is it? Looks like it's full armor, but I don't want to like accidentally break it, so I'll probably just take it off before I encounter any mutants or cannibals. Fall down again. Thank you.
the beginning there.
I do not want to take that damage. I don't know if anyone heard what I was saying before, but for now I put away the golden armor because I read in line that it, yes, it's all in one piece, yes, it lasts forever and it protects you from damage, but only from one specific type of enemy that you encounter right at the end of the game, apparently. So it will not be effective against normal cannibals, mutants, these demonic mutant babies, whatever. So I'm not going to use it for the meantime. Bruh. Okay. Oh, shit. Where to go? I am disoriented. And of course, missed. You know what I'm gonna do? See for shit. Fucking millions. How did I lose so many pieces of my armor? What the fuck? Oh. Bruh. Are you fucking serious right now? This pisses me off. They glow in the dark, that's kind of odd, but kind of cool, I guess. Because there's no more to that meeting. Long ass rope. Oh hope I'm going the right way. It's kind of a long cave. But I am glad to... Fuck, man.